Oi, amor! Life is a bitch. Hey, guys, what's up? Here's Anna Carteri, chef, model with specialization in functional nutrition. But today, we're not gonna talk about anything related to those things. We're talking about Jazz. She's rocking her outfit. It's too big now. She almost doesn't fit on the clothes anymore. Thanks, Nana. Anyway, thumbs down. I want to share with you guys this awesome experience that we had with Jazz. We wanted to introduce her to the water, but how to do that in New York City? We don't have any lakes or anything around here. You know, the first time is very important. We don't want to traumatize her by throwing her in any lake, because maybe she wouldn't go inside again. My friend found this place. It's called Water for Dogs. It's a very interesting place. It's a physical rehab place for pets. I would say if you have a pet and he broke
his leg, foot, shoulder, anything like that,
you can take your animal to this place, and they have many water tanks. They do all this rehab with your animal so you can get back to walking normally. They also rent out the pool for you to use with your dog. So you pay and then you have the access to the pool about 30 minutes, sometimes 40 minutes. The difference they have in this place, they keep the water warm 90 degrees. So the dog won't feel too cold. Apparently, puppies have a very hard time keeping their body temperature. So that's why when you take a puppy and then put in the swimming pool, a regular one, they start shivering so fast and they never want to go back inside because it's too cold for them. This is the second time we took her. She went straight to the swimming pool and just jumped. It was the cutest thing ever. And if you're here in New York City and you have a problem with your puppy, I highly suggest you to get in contact with them. They're very nice, they're very welcoming there. And it's a great experience, you know, to be able to swim with your pets. Well, that's it for today. I will see you soon. Kisses. Ciao.
Hey, amor. Thank you. Hey,
thank you. Oh, hey, good girl. Oh.